I get up early. I like to putter in the morning, so I like to read the newspaper. I like to have coffee. I like to have breakfast with my kids before they go to school. So I have my kind of puttering time is very important to me. And so that's why I set my first meeting for 10 o'clock. I like to do my high IQ meetings before lunch. Like anything that's going to be really mentally challenging, that's a 10 o'clock meeting.